That escalator is really slowing them down. Yeah. I know you! Trying to find you all weekend.
Thank you.
to like the highest they had back in like 2014. So. So I guess I chose the right year to come. I live up in Portland, so.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
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 I mean, like.
Well, I flew. I'm not driving.
Fair enough.
So.
I'm down in. I'm down past LA, so it was like a 6-hour drive to get here.
Yeah, I don't want to drive for over 24 hours. So. I smell weed like my entire life.
Mostly because WeedCon isn't happening at the same time as this one.
It's always WeedCon in Portland.
Maybe it could be happening up in the other rooms.
Yell the species is close enough.
Yeah.
But it's basically like saying the furry equivalent of saying dude. If you can find one, I'll be kind of impressed.
Wait, what?
If you can find one here, I'll be kind of
Where?
Impressed. The platypus?
Right there.
Wait, what?
That was a platypus that just walked by.
I saw the tail, that's all I saw, I thought it was a beaver.
Oh,
no. fuck is going on?
There's signs everywhere.
It always happens. It's like, come on, you guys can't not do
it. It was better, like...
Everyone who's ever been to one of these events should have warned you.
It was better a few years ago when they had Genesis 3 at the same time. I'm mad I didn't go to that.
I remember one year at Sacramento Anime, there was a Greek festival there. So there's just a bunch of old people, and then there's these bright colored characters just walking into the Greek festival.